Suter dictated to the most compelling challenge, couldn't get a connection. I think a foul was given against the Big Hearts midfielder in the end. It stays Heart to Midlothian 0, St Mirren 0, 33rd minute. Somehow the ball not coming in, going into the back of the net.
You couldn't fault the Hearts players.